It's got to be like this, yeah?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah. Okay, so the time is 10 to 4.
10 to 4.
About to get serious. Make sure you go follow Lily on the
Thank you.
beautiful work. Have a beautiful look at that off the back, but I've got to go and say hi in the next corner.
This is real style on time. Why are we doing that again?
Alright, so we're going to get this and we're going to go refine with the sheer.
get those clips out. Centered. If you double click the M, it'll just reset. So double click the M.
Oh.
That way you don't have to like.
And it moves for you. Oh, cool. Hold on.
going to see. It's so important, that's right. Because what you want. I'm going to make sure that it's perfect underneath what it looks like a haircut, not like a sort of bumper and an afterthought. Product. Get your hands in it, babe. Look at the colour on that side. Far out, it's amazing. So beautiful. The
camera doesn't do it justice.
Look at the hair all over me. 4:27. Let's go in nice and close and have a bit of a geese. Spin around this way. Beautiful colour done. Lily just told me that we did this before Christmas. Like, it's pretty amazing. So one of the things I make sure I do, like I said, is the haircut underneath has to be right just in case she wears it up. I really like this coming forward. It's summer here in Australia, you guys would be well aware, so it's probably not practical to wear it on the face because it's, how hot is it outside today? It's bloody hot, mate. So what do you think? Yeah, can you get your hands in it and just like style it Lily style for me? I find my clients just do a way better job of styling their hair. That's all you should need to do, babe. Thank Lily, go and follow her on Instagram, share this video, and if you want to see more like it, you're going to have to ask Lily to come back. Bye. See ya.